Top 250 most difficult SAT and ACT words. Disc 1, Side A. Abjure. To reject, renounce, to prove his honesty, the president underscore the evil policies of his wicked predecessor. Abrogate. To abolish, usually by authority, the Bill of Rights assures that the government cannot underscore our rights to a free press. Acerbic. Biting, bitter in tone or taste, Jill became extremely underscore and began to cruelly make fun of all her friends. Acrimony. Bitterness, discord, though they vowed that no girl would ever come between them, Biff and Trevor could not keep underscore from overwhelming their friendship after they both fell in love with the lovely Teresa. Acumen. Keen insight, because of his mathematical underscore, Larry was able to figure out in minutes problems that took other students hours. Adumbrate. To sketch out in a vague way, the coach underscore a game plan, but none of the players knew precisely what to do. Alacrity. Eagerness, speed, for some reason, Chuck loved to help his mother whenever he could, so when his mother asked him to set the table, he did so with underscore. Anathema. Accursed, detested person, I never want to see that murderer. He is an underscore to me. Antipathy. A strong dislike, repugnance, I know you love me, but because you are a liar and a thief, I feel nothing but underscore for you. Approbation. Praise, the crowd welcomed the heroes with underscore. Arrogate. To take without justification, the king underscore the right to order executions to himself exclusively. Ascetic. Prasciticing restraint as a means of self-discipline, usually religious, the priest lives an underscore life devoid of television, savory foods, and other pleasures. Aspersion. A curse, expression of ill will, the rival politicians repeatedly cast underscore on each other's integrity. Assiduous. Hardworking, diligent, the construction workers erected the skyscraper during 2 years of underscore labor. Blandish. To coax by using flattery, Rachel's assistant tried to underscore her into accepting the deal. Boon. A gift or blessing, the good weather has been a underscore for many businesses located near the beach. Brusque. Short, abrupt, dismissive, the captain's underscore manner offended the passengers. Buffet. 1. To strike with force, the strong winds underscore the ships, threatening to capsize them. 2. An arrangement of food set out on a table, rather than sitting around a table, the guests took food from our underscore and ate standing up. Burnish. To polish, shine, his mother asked him to underscore the silverware before setting the table. Buttress. 1. To support, hold up, the column underscore the roof above the statue. 2. Something that offers support, the underscore supports the roof above the statues. Cacophony. Tremendous noise, disharmonious sound, the elementary school orchestra created underscore at the recital. Cajole. To urge, coax, Fred's buddies underscore him into attending the bachelor party. Calumny. An attempt to spoil someone else's reputation by spreading lies, the local officials underscore ended up ruining his opponent's prospect of winning the election. Capricious. Subject to whim, fickle, the young girl's underscore tendencies made it difficult for her to focus on achieving her goals. Clemency. Mercy. After he forgot their anniversary, Martin could only beg Maria underscore. Cogent. Intellectually convincing, Irene's arguments in favor of abstinence were underscore that I could not resist them. Concomitant. Accompanying in a subordinate fashion, his dislike of hard work carried with it a underscore lack of funds. Conflagration. Great fire, the underscore consumed the entire building. Contrite. Penitent, eager to be forgiven, Blake's underscore behavior made it impossible to stay angry at him. Conundrum. Puzzle, problem. Interpreting Jane's behavior was a constant underscore. Credulity. Readiness to believe, his underscore made him an easy target for con men. Cupidity. Greed, strong desire, his underscore made him enter the abandoned gold mine despite the obvious dangers. Cursory. Brief to the point of being superficial, late for the meeting, she cast a underscore glance at the agenda. Decry. To criticize openly, the kind video rental clerk underscore the policy of charging customers late fees. Defile. To make unclean, impure, she underscore the calm of the religious building by playing her banjo. Deleterious. Harmful, she experienced the underscore effects of running a marathon without stretching her muscles enough beforehand. Demure. Quiet, modest, reserved, though everyone else at the party was dancing and going crazy, she remained underscore. Deprecate. To belittle, depreciate, always overmodest, he underscore his contribution to the local charity. Deride. To laugh at mockingly, scorn, the bullies underscore the foreign student's accent. Desecrate. To violate the sacredness of a thing or a place, they feared that the construction of a golf course would underscore the preserved wilderness. Desiccated. Dried up, dehydrated, the skin of the underscore mommy looked like old paper. Diaphanous. Light, airy, transparent, sunlight poured in through the underscore curtains, brightening the room. Diffident. Shy, quiet, modest, while eating dinner with the adults. The underscore youth did not speak for fear of seeming presumptuous. Discursive. Rambling, lacking order, the professor's underscore lectures seemed to be about every subject except the one initially described. Dissemble. To conceal, fake, not wanting to appear heartlessly greedy. She underscore and hit her intention to sell her ailing father's stamp collection. Dither. To be indecisive, not wanting to offend either friend, he underscore about which of the two birthday parties he should attend. Ebullient. extremely lively, enthusiastic, she became underscore upon receiving an acceptance letter from her first choice college. Effrontery. Impudence, nerve, insolence. When I told my aunt that she was borrowing, my mother scolded me for my underscore. Effulgent. Radiant, splendorous, the golden palace was underscore. Egregious. Extremely bad, the student who threw sloppy joes across the cafeteria was punished for his underscore behavior. Enervate. To weaken, exhaust, writing these sentences underscore me so much that I will have to take a nap after I finish. Ephemeral. Short-lived, fleeting, she promised she'd love me forever, but her forever was only underscore, she left me after 1 week. Eschew. To shun, avoid, George hates the color green so much that he underscore all green food. Evanescent. Fleeting, momentary, my joy at getting promoted was underscore because I discovered that I would have to work much longer hours in a less friendly office. Events. To show, reveal, Christopher's hand-wringing and nail-biting underscore how nervous he is about the upcoming English test. Exculpate. To free from guilt or blame, exonerate, my discovery of the ring behind the dresser underscore me from the charge of having stolen it. Execrable. Loathsome, detestable, her pudding is so underscore that it makes me sick. Exigent. Urgent, critical, the patient has an underscore need for medication, or else he will lose his sight. Expiate. To make amends for, atone, to underscore my selfishness, I gave all my profits to charity. Expunge. To obliterate, eradicate, fearful of an IRS investigation, Paul tried to underscore all incriminating evidence from his tax files. Extant. Existing, not destroyed or lost. My mother's underscore love letters to my father are in the attic trunk. Extol. To praise, revere, violent underscore the virtues of a vegetarian diet to her meat-loving brother. Fallacious. Incorrect, misleading, Emily offered me cigarettes on the underscore assumption that I smoked. Fastidious. Meticulous, demanding, having high and often unattainable standards, Mark is so underscore that he is never able to finish a project because it always seems imperfect to him. Fatuous. Silly, foolish, he considers himself a serious poet, but in truth, he only writes underscore limericks. Fecund. Fruitful. Fertile, the underscore tree bore enough apples to last us through the entire season. Feral. Wild, savage, that beast looks so underscore that I would fear being alone with it. Fetid. Having a foul odor, I can tell from the underscore smell in your refrigerator that your milk has spoiled. Florid. Flowery, ornate, the writer's underscore prose belongs on a sentimental Hallmark card. Facetious. Troublesome or irritable, although the child insisted he wasn't tired, his underscore behavior, especially his decision to crush his cheese and crackers all over the floor, convinced everyone present that it was time to put him to bed. garrulous. Talkative, wordy, some talk show hosts are so underscore that their guests can't get a word in edgewise. Grandiloquence. Lofty, pompous language, the student thought her underscore would make her sound smart, but neither the class nor the teacher bought it. Gregarious. Drawn to the company of others, sociable. Well, if you're not underscore, I don't know why you would want to go to a singles party. Hackneyed. Unoriginal, trite, a girl can only hear I love you so many times before it begins to sound underscore and meaningless. Hapless. Unlucky, my poor, underscore family never seems to pick a sunny week to go on vacation. Hooray. 1. A ranting speech, everyone had heard the teacher's underscore about gum chewing in class before. 2. To give such a speech, but this time the teacher underscore the class about the importance of brushing your teeth after chewing gum. Hegemony. Domination over others. Britain's underscore over its colonies was threatened once nationalist sentiment began to spread around the world. Iconoclast. One who attacks common beliefs or institutions. Jane goes to one protest after another, but she seems to be an underscore rather than an activist with a progressive agenda. Ignominious. Humiliating, disgracing. It was really underscore to be kicked out of the dorm for having an illegal gas stove in my room. Impassive. Stoic, not susceptible to suffering, stop being so underscore, it's healthy to cry every now and then. Imperious. Commanding, domineering, the underscore nature of your manner led me to dislike you at once. Impertinent. Rude, insolent, most of your comments are so underscore that I don't wish to dignify them with an answer. Impervious. Impenetrable, incapable of being affected, because of their thick layer of fur, many seals are almost underscore to the cold. Impetuous. Rash, hastily done, Hilda's hasty slaying of the king was an underscore, thoughtless accession. Impinge. 1. To impacete, effect, make an impression, the hail underscore the roof, leaving large dents. 2. To encroach, infringe, I apologize for underscore upon you like this, but I really need to use your bathroom. Now. Implacable. Incapable of being appeased or mitigated, watch out, once you shun grandma's cooking, she is totally underscore. Impudent. Casually rude, insolent, impertinent, the underscore young man looked the princess up and down and told her she was hot even though she hadn't asked him. Inchoate. Unformed or formless, in a beginning stage, the country's government is still underscore and, because it has no great tradition, quite unstable. Incontrovertible. Indisputable, only stubborn Tina would attempt to disprove the underscore laws of physics. Indefatigable. Incapable of defeat, failure, decay, even after traveling 62 miles, the underscore runner kept on moving. Ineffable. Unspeakable. Incapable of being expressed through words, it is said that the experience of playing with a dolphin is underscore and can only be understood through direct encounter. Inexorable. incapable of being persuaded or placated, although I begged for hours, Mom was underscore and refused to let me stay out all night after the prom. Ingenuous. Not devious, innocent and candid, he must have writers, but his speeches seem so underscore it's hard to believe he's not speaking from his own heart. Inimical. Hostile, I don't see how I can ever work for a company that was so cold and underscore to me during my interviews. Iniquity. Wickedness or sin, your underscore, said the priest to the prassy title jokester, will be forgiven. Insidious. Appealing but imperceptibly harmful, seductive, Lisa's underscore chocolate cake tastes so good but makes you feel so sick later on. Intransigent. Refusing to compromise, often on an extreme opinion, the underscore child said he would have 12 scoops of ice cream or he would bang his head against the wall until his mother fainted from fear. Inure. To cause someone or something to become accustomed to a situation, 20 years in the salt mines underscore the man to the discomforts of dirt and grime. Invective. An angry verbal attack, my mother's irrational underscore against the way I dress only made me decide to dye my hair green. Inveterate. Stubbornly established by habit, I'm the first to admit that I'm an underscore coffee drinker, I drink 4 cups a day. Jubilant. Extremely joyful, happy, the crowd was underscore when the firefighter carried the woman from the flaming building. Juxtaposition. The act of placing two things next to each other for implicit comparison, the interior designer admired my underscore of the yellow couch and green table. Laconic. Terse in speech or writing, the author's underscore style has won him many followers who dislike wordiness. Languid. Sluggish from fatigue or weakness. In the summer months, the great heat makes people underscore and lazy. Largesse. The generous giving of lavish gifts, my boss demonstrated great underscore by giving me a new car. Latent. Hidden, but capable of being exposed, Sigmund's dream represented his underscore paranoid obsession with other people's shoes. Legerdemain. Deception, sleight of hand, smuggling the French plans through customs by claiming that they were fake was a remarkable bit of underscore. Licentious. Displaying a lack of moral or legal restraints, Merrily has always been fascinated by the underscore private lives of politicians. Limpid. Clear, transparent, Mr. Johnson's underscore writing style greatly pleased readers who disliked complicated novels. Maelstrom. A destructive whirlpool which rapidly sucks in objects, little did the explorers know that as they turned the next bend of the calm river a vicious underscore would catch their boat. Magnanimous. Noble, generous, although I had already broken most of her dishes, Jacqueline was underscore enough to continue letting me use them. Malediction. A curse, when I was arrested for speeding, I screamed underscore against the policeman and the entire police department. Malevolent. Wanting harm to befall others. The underscore old man sat in the park all day, tripping unsuspecting passers-by with his cane. Manifold. Diverse, varied, the popularity of Dandy's Inferno is partly due to the facility that the work allows for underscore interpretations. Maudlin. Weakly sentimental, although many people enjoy romantic comedies, I usually find them underscore and shallow. Mawkish. Characterized by sick sentimentality, although some 19th century critics viewed Dickens's writing as underscore, contemporary readers have found great emotional depth in his works. 117. Mendacious. Having a lying, false character, the underscore content of the tabloid magazines is at least entertaining. Mercurial. Characterized by rapid change or temperamentality, though he was widely respected for his mathematical proofs, the underscore genius was impossible to live with. Modicum. A small amount of something, refusing to display even an underscore of sensitivity, Henrietta announced her boss's affair in front of the entire office. Morass. A wet swampy bog, figuratively, something that traps and confuses. When Teresa lost her job, she could not get out of her financial underscore. Multifarious. Having great diversity or variety, this Swiss Army knife has underscore functions and capabilities. Among other things, it can act as a knife, a saw, a toothpick, and a slingshot. Munificence. Generosity and giving, the royal family's underscore made everyone else in their country rich. Myriad. Consisting of a very great number, it was difficult to decide what to do Friday night because the city presented us with underscore possibilities for fun. Nadir. The lowest point of something, my day was boring, but the underscore came when I accidentally spilled a bowl of spaghetti on my head. Nascent. In the process of being born or coming into existence, unfortunately, my brilliant paper was only in its underscore form on the morning that it was due. Nefarious. Heinously villainous, although Dr. Meeman's underscore plot to melt the polar ice caps was terrifying, it was so impracitical that nobody really worried about it. Neophyte. Someone who is young or inexperienced, as an underscore in the literary world, Malick had trouble finding a publisher for his first novel. Obdurate. Unyielding to persuasion or moral influences, the underscore old man refused to take pity on the kittens. Obfuscate. To render incomprehensible, the detective did not want to answer the newspaper men's questions, so he underscored the truth. Oblique. Diverging from a straight line or course, not straightforward, Martin's underscore language confused those who listened to him. Obsequious. Excessively compliant or submissive, Marquisette like Janet's servant, obeying her every request in an underscore manner. Obstreperous. Noisy, unruly, Billy's underscore behavior prompted the librarian to ask him to leave the reading room. Obtuse. Lacking quickness of sensibility or intellect, political opponents warned that the Prime Minister's underscore approach to foreign policy would embroil the nation in mindless war. Odious. instilling hatred or intense displeasure, Mark was assigned the underscore task of cleaning the cat's litter box. Officious. Offering one's services when they are neither wanted nor needed, Brenda resented Alan's underscore behavior when he selected colors that might best improve her artwork. Opulent. Charisse terrorized by rich abundance verging on ostentation, the underscore furnishings of the dictator's private compound contrasted harshly with the meager accommodations of her subjects. Ostensible. Appearing as such, seemingly, Jack's underscore reason for driving was that airfare was too expensive, but in reality, he was afraid of flying. Palliate. To reduce the severity of, the doctor trusted that the new medication would underscore her patient's discomfort. Pallid. Lacking color, Dr. Van Helsing feared that Lucy's underscore complexion was due to an unexplained loss of blood. Panacea. A remedy for all ills or difficulties, doctors wish there was a single underscore for every disease, but sadly there is not. Paragon. A model of excellence or perfection, the mythical Helen of Troy was considered an underscore of female beauty. Pariah. An outcast, following the discovery of his plagiarism, Professor Hurley was made underscore in all academic circles. Parsimony. Frugality, stinginess, many relatives believed that my aunt's wealth resulted from her underscore. Pathos. An emotion of sympathy, Martha filled with underscore upon discovering the scrawny, shivering kitten at her door. Paucity. Small in quantity, Gilbert lamented the underscore of 20th century literature courses available at the college. Pejorative. Derogatory, uncomplimentary, the evening's headline news covered an international scandal caused by an underscore statement the famous senator had made in reference to a foreign leader. Pellucid. Easily intelligible, clear, wishing his book to be underscore to the common man, Albert Camus avoided using complicated grammar when composing The Stranger. Penurious. Miserly, stingy, Stella complained that her husband's underscore ways made it impossible to live the lifestyle she felt she deserved. Perfidious. Disloyal, unfaithful, after the official was caught selling government secrets to enemy agents, he was executed for his underscore ways. Perfunctory. Showing little interest or enthusiasm, the radio broadcaster announced the news of the massacre in a surprisingly underscore manner. Pernicious. Extremely destructive or harmful, the new government feared that the communist sympathizers would have an underscore influence on the nation's stability. Perspicacity. Shrewdness, perceptiveness, the detective was too humble to acknowledge that his underscore was the reason for his professional success. Pertinacious. Stubbornly persistent, Harry's parents were frustrated with his underscore insistence that a monster lived in his closet. Then they opened the closet door and were eaten. Vigilance. Rudeness, irritability, the nanny resigned after she could no longer tolerate the child's underscore. Pithy. Concisely meaningful, My father's long-winded explanation was a stark contrast to his usually underscore statements. Platitude. An uninspired remark, cliché. After reading over her paper, Helene concluded that what she thought were profound insights were AC to Ollie Jess underscore. Plethora. Abundance, excess. The wedding banquet included underscore voicers piled almost 3 feet high. Polemic. An aggressive argument against a specific opinion, my brother launched into an underscore against my arguments that capitalism was an unjust economic system. Portent. An omen. When a black cat crossed my sister's path while she was walking to school, she took it as an underscore that she would do badly on her spelling test. Precocious. Advanced, developing ahead of time, Derek was so academically underscore that by the time he was 10 years old, he was already in the 9th grade. Prescient. To have foreknowledge of events, questioning the fortune cookie's prediction, Ray went in search of the old hermit who was rumored to be underscore. Primeval. Original, ancient, the first primates to walk on two legs, called Australopithecus, were the underscore descendants of modern man. Probity. Virtue. Integrity, because he was never viewed as a man of great underscore, no one was surprised by Mr. Samson's immoral behavior. Proclivity. A strong inclination toward something, in a sick twist of fate, Harold's childhood underscore for torturing small animals grew into a desire to become a surgeon. Promulgate. To proclaim. Make known, the film professor underscore that both in terms of sex appeal and political intrigue, Sean Connery's James Bond was superior to Roger Moore's. Propensity. An inclination, preference, Dermot has an underscore for dangerous activities such as bungee jumping. Propitious. Favorable. The dark storm clouds visible on the horizon suggested that the weather would not be underscore for sailing. Prosaic. Plain, lacking liveliness, Heather's underscore recital of the poem bored the audience. Proscribe. To condemn, outlaw, the town council voted to underscore the sale of alcohol on weekends. Protean. Able to change shape, displaying great variety, among Nigel's underscore talents was his ability to touch the tip of his nose with his tongue. Prurient. Eliciting or possessing an extraordinary interest in sex, David's mother was shocked by the discovery of underscore reading material hidden beneath her son's mattress. Bureau. Juvenile, immature, the judge demanded order after the lawyer's underscore attempt to object by stomping his feet on the courtroom floor. Pugnacious. Quarrelsome, combative, Aaron's underscore nature led him to start several barroom brawls each month. Pulchritude. Physical beauty, several of Shakespeare's sonnets explore the underscore of a lovely young man. Punctilious. Eager to follow rules or conventions, underscore Bobby, hall monitor extraordinaire, insisted that his peers follow the rules. Quagmire. A difficult situation. We'd all like to avoid the kind of military underscore charity terrorized by the Vietnam War. Querulous. Whiny, complaining. If deprived of his pacifier, young Brendan becomes underscore quixotic. Idealistic, imperceptible. Edward entertained underscore desire to fall in love at first sight in a laundromat. Rancor. Deep, bitter resentment. When Eileen challenged me to a fight, I could see the underscore in her eyes. Rebuke. To scold, criticize. When the cops showed up at Sarah's party, they underscore her for disturbing the peace. Recalcitrant. Defiant, unapologetic. Even when scolded, the underscore young girl simply stomped her foot and refused to finish her lima beans. Rectitude. Uprightness, extreme morality. The priest's underscore gave him the moral authority to counsel his parishioners. Replete. Full, abundant. The unedited version was underscore with naughty words. Reprobate. Evil, unprincipled. The underscore criminal sat sneering in the cell. Reprove. To scold, rebuke. Lara underscore her son for sticking each and every one of his fingers into the strawberry pie. Repudiate. To reject, refuse to accept. Graham made a strong case for an extension of his curfew, but his mother underscore it with a few biting words. Rescind. To take back, repeal. The company underscore its offer of employment after discovering that Jane's resume was full of lies. Restive. Resistant, stubborn, impatient. The underscore audience belted the band with mud and yelled nasty comments. Ribald. Coarsely, crudely humorous. While some giggled at the underscore joke involving a parson's daughter, most sighed and rolled their eyes. Rife. Abundant, surprisingly, the famous novelist's writing was underscore with spelling errors. Ruse. A trick, Oliver concocted an elaborate underscore for sneaking out of the house to meet his girlfriend while simultaneously giving his mother the impression that he was asleep in bed. Sacrosanct. Holy, something that should not be criticized. In the United States, the Constitution is often thought of as an underscore document. Sagacity. Shrewdness, soundness of perspective. With remarkable underscore, the wise old man predicted and thwarted his children's plan to ship him off to a nursing home. Salient. Significant, conspicuous. One of the underscore differences between Allison and Nancy is that Allison is a foot taller. Sanctimonious. Giving a hypocritical appearance of piety, the underscore Bertrand delivered stern lectures on the Ten Commandments to anyone who would listen, but thought nothing of stealing cars to make some cash on the side. Sanguine. Optimistic, cheery, Polly Rhea C-Ted to any bad news with an underscore smile and the chirpy cry, when life hands you lemons, make lemonade. Scurrilous. Vulgar, coarse. When Bruno heard the underscore accusation being made about him, he could not believe it because he always tried to be nice to everyone. Serendipity. Luck, finding good things without looking for them. In an amazing bit of underscore, penniless Paul found a $20 bill in the subway station. Servile. Subservient. The underscore porter crept around the hotel lobby, bowing and quaking before the guests. Solicitous. Concerned, attentive, Jim, laid up in bed with a nasty virus, enjoyed the underscore attentions of his mother, who brought him soup and extra blankets. Solipsistic. Believing that oneself is all that exists, Colette's underscore attitude completely ignored the plight of the homeless people on the street. Somnolent. Sleepy, drowsy, the underscore student kept falling asleep and waking up with a jerk. Spurious. False but designed to seem plausible, using an underscore argument, John convinced the others that he had won the board game on a technicality. Stayed. Sedate, serious, self-restrained, the underscore butler never changed his expression no matter what happened. Stolid. Expressing little sensibility, unemotional, Charles's underscore reaction to his wife's funeral differed from the passion he showed at the time of her death. Stupefy. To astonish, make insensible, Veronica's audacity and ungratefulness underscore her best friend, Heather. Surfeit. An overabundant supply or indulgence, after partaking of the underscore of tacos and tamales at the all-you-can-eat taco tamale lunch special, Beth felt rather sick. Surmise. To infer with little evidence, after speaking to only one of the students, the teacher was able to underscore what had caused the fight. Surreptitious. Stealthy, the underscore CIA agents were able to get in and out of the house without anyone noticing. Sycophant. One who flatters for self-gain, some see the people in the cabinet as the president's closest advisors, but others see them as underscore. Tacit. Expressed without words, I interpreted my parents' refusal to talk as an underscore acceptance of my request. Taciturn. Not inclined to talk, though Jane never seems to stop talking, her brother is quite underscore. Tantamount. Equivalent in value or significance, when it comes to sports, fearing your opponent is underscore to losing. Temerity. Audacity, recklessness, Tom and Huck entered the scary cave armed with nothing but their own underscore. Tenuous. Having little substance or strength, your argument is very underscore, since it relies so much on speculation and hearsay. Timorous. Timid, fearful. When dealing with the unknown, underscore Delula almost always broke into tears. Torpid. Lethargic, dormant, lacking motion, the underscore whale floated, wallowing in the water for hours. Trashy table. Easily controlled, the horse was so underscore, Meyer didn't even need a bridle. Transient. Passing through briefly, passing into and out of existence, because virtually everyone in Palm Beach is a tourist, the population of the town is quite underscore. Transmute. To change your altar and form, ancient alchemists believed that it was possible to underscore lead into gold. Trenchant. Effective, articulate. Clear-cut, the directions that accompanied my new cell phone were underscore and easy to follow. Truculent. Ready to fight, gruel, this club doesn't really address the dangerous types, So why was that bouncer being so underscore? Turgid. Swollen, excessively embellished in style or language, the haughty writer did not realize how we all really felt about his underscore prose. Turpitude. Depravity, moral corruption, Sir Marcus's chivalry often contrasted with the underscore he exhibited with the ladies at the tavern. Ubiquitous. Existing everywhere, widespread, it seems that everyone in the United States has a television. The technology is underscore here. Umbrage. Resentment, offense, he called me a lily-livered coward, and I took underscore at the insult. Unctuous. Smooth or greasy in texture, appearance, and manner, the underscore receptionist seemed untrustworthy, as if she was only being helpful because she thought we might give her a big dip. Undulate. To move in waves. As the storm began to brew, the placid ocean began to underscore to an increasing degree. Upbraid. To criticize or scold severely, the last thing Lindsay wanted was for Lisa to underscore her again about missing the rent payment. Usurp. To seize by force, take possession of without right. The rogue army general tried to underscore control of the government, but he failed because most of the army backed the legally elected president. Vacillate. To fluctuate, hesitate, I prefer a definite answer, but my boss kept underscore between the distinct options available to us. Vacuous. Lack of content or ideas, stupid, Beyoncé realized that the lyrics she had just penned were completely underscore and tried to add more substance. Vapid. Lacking liveliness, dull, the professor's comments about the poem were surprisingly underscore and dull. Variegated. Diversified, distinctly marked. Each wire in the engineering exam was underscored by color so that the students could figure out which one was which. Venerate. To regard with respect or to honor, the tribute to John Lennon sought to underscore his music, his words, and his legend. Veracity. Truthfulness, accuracy. With several agencies regulating the reports, it was difficult for Latifa to argue against its underscore. Verdant. Green in tint or color, the underscore leaves on the trees made the world look emerald. Vex. To confuse or annoy, my little brother underscore me by poking me in the ribs for hours on end. Vicarious. Experiencing through another, all of my lame friends learn to be social through underscore involvement in my amazing experiences. Vicissitude. Event that occurs by chance, the underscore of daily life prevent me from predicting what might happen from one day to the next. Vilify. To lower in importance, defame, after the Watergate scandal, almost any story written about President Nixon sought to underscore him and criticize his behavior. Viscous. Not free-flowing, syrupy, the underscore syrup took 3 minutes to pour out of the bottle. Vitriolic. Having a caustic quality, when angry. The woman would spew underscore insults. Vituperate. To berate, Jack ran away as soon as his father found out, knowing he would be underscore for his unseemly behavior. wanton. Undisciplined, lewd, lustful, Vicky's underscore demeanor often made the frat guys next door very excited. Winsome. Charming, pleasing. After such a long, frustrating day, I was grateful for Chris's underscore attitude and childish naivety. Wistful. Full of yearning, musingly sad, since her pet rabbit died, Etta missed it terribly and was underscore all day long. Wizened. Dry, shrunken, wrinkled, Agatha's grandmother, Stephanie, had the most underscore countenance, full of leathery wrinkles. Zenith. The highest point, culminating point, I was too nice to tell Nellie that she had reached the absolute underscore of her career with that one hit of hers. Zephyr. A gentle breeze, if not for the underscore that were blowing and cooling us, our room would have been unbearably hot. Finished.